Yeah, really excited about this game, to be honest. The way the two teams shape up, and especially Galway this year, they're kind of new approach and new style under Pádraig Joyce. It should be a real cracker. I think it'll be a shootout, to be honest. So it'll be a really good game.
I do fancy Galway to put up a good show, but I think just Kerry at home, you know, given their performance last week up in Croke Park against Dublin, they'll be looking for the 2 points. -4 gives you evens. I think that's a good bet there.